Okay, third flag of the lopsided war. I'll try a yellow mono team. If I can get 8 yellow tiles before Tularia goes off, then this can go pretty well in terms of taking her out. If not, there's no show. What is that? 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 yellows is a good number, but gotta work them together a bit. I really need to clump them to have any chance here. And that's not helping. That's better. Oh well, Vale is going to go off anyway, so let's take the match onto her. Now, I have to act fast. Okay. Look around on that. Still not enough. 73. Can't take the chance. Now, do I try and take Vela out? Or slow Greymaker down? No healers. Don't have to worry about Vela healing herself. So let's go this way. One more, yes. So dispel and heal and buff. This will slow him down. Extra defense was nice, wasn't it? I think I only need two more. So let's do it that way. Should give me my two. Bloody minions, they're going to get harder and harder. Still, the kill's worth a lot. Blue diamonds, obviously, and interesting. Dragon Bomb doesn't set up a match of three, so let's take the match of three. Survive another slash. Well, be a job for the blue team.